5:36 now in Colorado Springs. Police are looking for whoever broke into dozens of cars. This comes after someone got into 30 to 40 cars at an apartment complex. Those cars were parked at the Bonterra Lakeside Apartments near Quail Lake Park on the southwest part of the Springs. While police work on getting a suspect description, they do want to remind people not to leave any valuables in your car.